not have a Fifth Amendment right for anything. However, in recent cases, Hobby Lobby, Citizens United,
the president's in office now, we figure Mr. Fry and